Good morning, my little cherries. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? This your girl Sherry, and I'm here to get little man them up to school. And Malia is still sick, and after I drop Jessica and little man off, I'm gonna come back and check on Malia. Jessica is ready to get ready to go to daycare. I gotta make sure she take her medicine before she go to daycare. And I gotta make sure I'm gonna take a pack of this, like some of this, to her daycare teacher. Put one in her little pouch thing. But she's fit to go back to school. She don't want to. She told me she didn't want to go to school today. But I told her she was. Because I got to give her antibiotics. And this will be her antibiotics. This is just a role play, but the doctor prescribed this right here. So, let me get her going. Get her this. Do not try this at home. Get a pair of scissors. They said mix some of this off in her water. It's antibiotics. And she still got a little bit of pneumonia. It's not as bad, but Malia is sick today. So I gotta see, that's her little antibiotics. So I'm finna get her dressed. Jessica, come on. You ready to go to daycare? I know you don't, but you gotta go. Come on, let's get you dressed, okay? She don't wanna go, y'all. I'm gonna let them get cartoons before they leave. They don't have to be there until 8:30. Jessica is not used to going with Alpha's sister, but her sister is sick, and we're gonna take this little band-aid off. Then we gotta put some alcohol on it, just for a role play, okay? And this is what little man is going to wear. He's wearing this today. He's wearing that, so that's what he's wearing. I had another outfit for him. I don't know what I did with it. I'll find it though. This is what Jessica is wearing. And y'all will see Jessica after she get dressed. Don't, Jessica. We're gonna get you together. Get you together, and I pray that everybody has a blessed Wednesday. And September the 1st, happy September the 1st to y'all. Oh, damn, I'm gonna let her wear these. She's going to wear her little black shoes. And here you go, Jessica. I just gotta straighten up her hair. But here you go, Jessica. Say hi, Jessica. This is what she's wearing to school. And I gotta make sure she take her medicine. She go to daycare. I'm letting them look at cartoons. Get little man dressed. They can sit up here and watch cartoons. Little man said he wanted to wear this. Gonna get you together, little man. Together, y'all. Okay, I'm having a hard time, y'all. Okay. It's hard to do this, y'all. Okay, that's that. That's that. Clothes together before 8:30. It's only Okay, we finally got it together. And this is what he's wearing. Now I'm supposed to do his hair. Thank God for another morning that wasn't promised to us. Thank Him for waking us up this morning. I thank God for just watching over us while we slept last night. Amen. Okay. Now that the man's all ready. Look at them. They are ready for school. Daycare. And I gotta give Jessica her antibiotic medicine. Come here, Jessica. Look, it's Kool-Aid. Come on. Drink it. Lick it. He could take okay. You will feel better. You will feel better, okay? You will get to feeling better. Mama gotta find the purple comb now. There. Then we get them off to daycare. So they can. Thank you. Yeah, just is all cute. You know, we'll get the books together, the folders. Then we got a few more minutes. But thank y'all for watching. And happy Wednesday. And remember, peace, love, joy, happiness, kindness. And until then, wait a minute. And remember, peace, love, joy, happiness, kindness. And remember to call somebody, tell somebody you love them, because you know why? Tomorrow is not promised to no one at all. And remember to keep your heads up, keep on smiling, keep on shining. Don't let nobody, steal your joy. Amen. And until the next time, if the Lord's will, may heaven smile upon you all and upon me, babe, Gigi, and Malia, and little Renee Lynn, and Jessica Lynn, and little man, and Chocolate Drop. And until the next time, bye-bye, peace.